What's going on, guys? Johnny with Blazer Grass Lawn Care, and this is my second property that I'm going to mow with the TORO Grandstand Revolution. This is a 52-inch deck, and as you guys know, I am used to a 48-inch deck with a shoot blocker, but this is different, right? So if you haven't had a chance to check out my other video, please ensure that you do so. I'm kind of giving you a look of my first impression actually mowing with this mower. I'm a novice to the whole machine, so I am documenting as I mow and learn, okay? So be gentle with me. And one thing that I will tell you guys is, yes, the mower is $33,000. And as far as I know, and it is not for everyone. I would say it is for, let's say, retirement communities, people in California, hospitals, you know, resorts, places like that, that, you know, you are going to make your money back. And if you have a question in regards to, you know, the maintenance versus maintenance for the battery versus regular mowers, TORO has a nice calculator on their website. So go to toro.com and you can check that out. And again, like I said before, guys, I know it's not for everyone, okay? Would I buy one at this price? No, it's a little bit too pricey for me. And just being honest, but if I had those properties to maintain with a nice contract, I don't see why not, right? Because there are some incentive. And I think if you're like in a fleet program, it goes down to 30K. But again, it's still a little bit too pricey. But again, to each his own, right? It's just like buying a Tesla versus buying a regular car, right? You know, everyone have their different point of view. Now, I know, I think I read the warranty is like a 5-year, 1,200 hours maintenance and a 2-year unlimited hours, something like that. But again, don't quote me. I'm not a spokesman for TORO. They gave me this mower so I can try it out, and I'm just kind of giving you what I know of it, okay? So again, like I said before, guys, I'm a novice. I'm learning this machine, so bear with me. I will, like, if you haven't watched the prior video, please watch the video I posted yesterday. I'm having some issues with the reverse. Everything else is fine, but the reverse is a little bit touchy. And like anything else, I'm working with it, okay? So I will keep this at regular volume so you can hear what it sounds like. All right. So it takes 12 to 14 hours to charge the machine, and some of you might look at that as, wow, that's a lot of time. But the reality is, yes, this is my second mow with it, but at the end of this day, I did 13 properties, and I'm talking about 4 corner lots included, and only used 2 bars out of 10 bars. So what it tells you is that when it comes to the battery life is pretty good, reasonable. And I average 12 to 14 properties a day. So I'm looking at, most likely I'm charging this either once or twice a week, which, you know, to me it's no big deal. It's no big deal. And yes, guys, the machine is expensive at 33K, but keeping in mind that, you know, it's not for everyone. And I will be the first one to tell you, this machine is not for everyone. Just like, you know, you have people that will buy a Tesla or they will buy a, you know, an expensive BMW when you can get something cheaper. It's a personal preference. So my channel is not to stir you into a certain direction. My channel is to show you what is out there and what is available to you. I love technology. I will always buy the latest technology. I am not an individual that, you know, is set in my ways when it comes to gas-powered machines. I want battery stuff. And you may say, well, you know, I love my battery equipment. I mean, I love my my gas equipment. I will never get away from gas. And to that, I'll say, well, why do you complain about the gas prices? You know, I mean, it is what it is. My channel is not to argue battery versus gas. My channel is to show you what is out there. I personally will have the latest battery stuff. I will always have the latest battery lawn care equipment that is available, because that's who I am. Now, you can sit up there and say, you know, yes, you know, but my gas equipment is stronger, this, that, the other. And, you know, I can sit and argue that, you know, yes, but you're spending a lot of money on maintenance, a lot of strength on starting the equipment. If you live in a winter environment, you have to, you know, do certain things to your machinery to put it up for the winter. You know, it's a lot that comes with it, guys. So, you know, you have to take the trade-off when it comes to the fossil and all that. Guys, let me tell you, again, this channel is about technology. You can argue all you want to. I'll be honest with you. I'm going to look at your comment and be like, you know, it is what it is. It doesn't matter to me, okay? Blazer Grass Lawn Care is a progressive channel, and we are going to show you the latest and greatest. Somebody has to show you, guys. One thing that I will say, just for argument's sake, when the internet, no, not the internet, but when people started paying online, everybody was complaining, yeah, I would always pay with my checks and you know, nothing beat checks and cash. And guys, let me tell you, I only have two people that pay me with a check and one guy that pays cash, and those are older folks. There's no one around that is using checks and cash. All right, guys, overall, I think it's a great cut, beautiful cut, low volume. Again, the only reason I have my headphones, guys, is because I love music while I'm mowing. But like I said before, guys, and I'm still working on it, is my reverse. My reverse is crappy, man. Not sure what's going on with my reverse. But again, you know, I am not willing to give up. And I will be tackling this reverse and trying to figure out other ways that I can actually, you know, make that reverse a little bit easier. But other than that, guys, I love this mower, man. Like I said before in other videos, I wish I would have gave me a 48-inch with a, you know, I can put a mulching kit on it. Yeah, I can definitely see myself with it. But again, it's a little pricey, but, you know, hey, that's part of the game, right? Thank you for taking the time to watch my videos, guys. Have a blessed one. Put your comments below. Let me know what you think. Again, I have it for a couple of days, and we will be, I will try to record as much as possible. And recording do take time, you know. And again, I'm showing you real time, guys, with a little bit of edit here and there, because again, you know, I can't just, you know, it's a little bit boring, so I have to kind of break it up for you, okay? Have a blessed one, guys. See you on the next one. Pop smoke. Peace.